Oh, yes. I saw a couple of you as I walked around. What was his friend confused about? His friend said 12 inches. There's not 12 inches. What was his friend confused about? Okay. David? He confused the air and perimeter. Can you explain a little more? He thought the perimeter was the area. Can you tell me why 12 inches might be the perimeter? It's four sides. It's 3 inches each. So he went 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 and got 12. Okay, thank you. Do you guys agree with David? Yeah? Okay. Okay, so let's go on to the next question, okay? I'd like you to focus on proving, okay, not just your calculations, because you guys did really well on your calculations that I walked by, but tell me who's correct in this next problem. Robbie thinks the area is 28 square inches, and his friend says it's 22. Okay, tell me who you agree with and why, and show me a picture that justifies your answer. Okay. As you finish, I'd like you to share your response with your partner and see if you agree. Okay.
So what does the 28 mean? What does the 28 actually mean?
That's the area.
And can you prove it? Can you show that in the picture? Yeah. What do you have there?
Twenty-eight
squares inside. So that's the area or the perimeter?
That's the area.
Sure. And you proved it.
So then what's his friend thinking?
His friend said, what did his friend say?
Oh, that the area is 22.
And do you agree?
No.
No. What was the friend confused about? So if he added, what did he find? What was he doing?
Figuring out the perimeter?
Maybe, yeah. Can you figure out the perimeter of that?
Yeah.
It's the perimeter of that. What was his friend thinking?
That you're supposed to add.
To find the area?
Yeah.
So then you just proved that this is what?
22.
And that's the perimeter. Could you show me the perimeter on that? Show me the perimeter on your rectangle. I don't know. How can you prove it to me? Because you proved your area for me. Do you know how to prove the perimeter? What did we do with the first pictures?
We covered it up.
Sure. So how could you show me the perimeter? Yeah, perfect. Great. I just wanted to make sure. Wonderful. Good job. Good job. Make sure you share. And share and make sure you volunteer. Ah, I like your proof. What did you do there?
I showed the numbers, the number in square inches.
Mm-hmm.
And all the numbers, like 28.
So you actually counted them, huh? So then you agreed with Robbie?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And so what was his friend thinking?
I think his friend was thinking... Yeah, I think he was counting the perimeter instead. Because
mm-hmm.
seven... Because he was adding instead of multiplying.
Mm-hmm.
He was adding all the length and width.
Absolutely. Good job. I like that proof.
All right, did everyone have a chance to decide
I called Lorraine up and she drew some pictures for me. Can anyone tell me what she did? What she did? She do? So maybe somebody that hasn't volunteered yet today? Wants to try? No? Okay, talk with your neighbor. Talk with your neighbor really quickly and talk about what Lorraine did. So maybe after you talk, I might get some new hands up. Okay.
The square inches for the rectangle.
The square inches, sure. So then, what's the area of this rectangle?
28.
And how do you know?
Because of the square inches.
And how many? So what are you looking at? The square inches, you're actually looking at what's inside.
Area.
The area. And what's the area? What actually is it? What are you seeing? How did you prove it? Like, what did you draw inside?
Squares.
Those squares. And how many squares are inside?
28.
I would like to tell me what Lorraine did. I just kind of hadn't volunteered yet, but like, this
is the sheriff.
How about, is it
Desiree? Angelique? Connie? Okay, Connie. Okay. I have a seating chart here, so I apologize. Okay, thank you, Connie.
She made 4 rows and 7 columns.
Okay, why?
Because it's 4 is the
height and
7 is the
width. Okay, good. So inside she drew what? What shape do you see inside?
Squares,
okay. Now why do you think I gave her red? How come I gave her the color red? How come I didn't give her the green pen? The green pen, okay? Desiree? Yeah. Okay, and red is the area. Good, okay.